Just got off work. Let me fire up the pill machine. Cold start. So we gonna go for take you for a ride. Never did a video like that with the pill machine, so try it out. It's for all the pill machine fans. Enjoy the ride, and the next video we're gonna do, I'm gonna do a step-by-step of how to install the Navi kit. I got everything together for that, except for I'm still waiting on the gaskets. So the gaskets get here, we'll do a full walkthrough putting the car back together, and then we'll do a ride along video with Hellboy next. So off we go. seen the truck video when I was right here. This is when I kind of did like a little Jeep body shuffle. I don't want to do that right now. It's not the time to do that. It's early. Gone up in Johnny, he's going to give me some breakfast. All right, well, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the ride in the Kill Machine. For those that's always wondering how this car ran and stuff like that, you see firsthand. This car is fun. It's fun. Like, you could just like religiously beat the shit out of it, and you could daily drive it. This thing is just like the total ultimate daily driver package. Like, it's peppy. It gets the job done. Sounds cool. I like it. I wish I could turn it all the way up, put it on a 2.5, because it'll take a 2.5. But transmission said nah. So keeping it stock trans happy. All right, well, I'm going to end it right here. Next time you see me again on the next video, we'll be putting Hellboy back together. So it'll be, I'll say, sometime next week. So I'll catch you guys on the next one. Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh